Hey guys, it is me. Long time no see. That rhymes. I haven't posted on this channel in so long. I don't even know when the last time was that I uploaded. I think it's months ago, like before summer, I think. There's a reason for that, which I'm here today to talk to you about. I'm going to try and make this video as little edit demanding as possible. I don't even know what I just said. Point is, God knows, I don't have time to edit this shit. Which is kind of the clue of this video, which I just gave away. So, great storytelling skills on my side. I kind of overestimated myself a lot this semester. I am doing so many things, like, school is one of my last priorities, which is really bad. Like, that's not what's supposed to happen when you're in college. I am not very good at saying no, as it turns out. And also, there were so many exciting opportunities that just crossed my path, and yeah, I said yes to all of them. So very short, I am in a choir, which, like, you know, it's rehearsals, which doesn't take that much time, but it's also like preparation and then performances. I was asked to conduct the AC choir, which also doesn't take that much time, but it's more like the feeling of responsibility that really adds to the stress. I am in the board of a theater in Amsterdam, quite a renowned theater sort of, that organizes events to get young people to the theater. So very busy organizing those events, which basically constitutes of meetings a lot, but yeah. Most exciting of all, I am writing, directing, and producing a play, which is to be performed in 2 months. That last one is definitely the most exciting thing out of all of it, so that is getting a lot of priority. And then there's school. There's 4 courses that I'm taking, and they're all coming to an end, which means that there's still quite a lot that I need to do in the next 2 weeks before Christmas break. So yeah, it's all pretty intense. I sort of knew what I was getting into before the start of the semester. I obviously didn't really, but like I planned out all the hours in my weeks and I was like, okay, this is feasible. What I didn't think about was that there was like other stuff, like birthdays and then like Christmas dinners and all this stuff that suddenly I also needed to think about, which I didn't really calculate. The thing that started suffering first was my social life, but that I sort of knew going into this. Like, I knew that I wasn't really gonna have a social life this semester. I have been sort of okay with that. It's really sad, but that's the way it is. It is like crazy difficult to get my friends in one room at the same time. Like, it's so hard. We tried to like schedule an evening to have dinner together, and we had to make a whole doodle with a whole month of dates and possibilities in it, and there was like only one day that came out that worked for everyone. It is crazy. It is so crazy. Yeah, social life is suffering, but it's okay because the things that I do also involve a lot of social stuff, so that's nice. Another thing that sort of suffered was my family. I hadn't been home for like a month until this weekend, and I was only there for one day, so yeah. But I also knew that, so I can live with that. The next thing that started suffering was school, which is sad. I just wasn't really putting in the hours because I didn't have the hours until I realized that I needed those hours, and then it was mainly me, as in my mental health, that was suffering. So I sort of got to a point where it all became too much, and I'm kind of still in there. It's like very, you know, it goes in waves. A lot of the things that I do, I get a lot of energy from. So usually when I'm doing them, while I'm doing them, they distract me. And then when they, like, just after I've just done them, I get this whole adrenaline rush and it all feels great and I'm happy. It's mostly the time in between that I am not doing those things that I do spend worrying about those things, which is completely unnecessary. But it happens, and that's sort of what's getting me down. And to top it all off, by the way, there's also a relationship that I really want to put my time into, because, you know, it's a relationship. You need to take care of your relationship. It's all kind of crazy, and it's, I don't know, man. I don't know what's left of me right now. Like, I don't even know if this is happy me or sad me or stressed me. Like, it's, I'm all over the place. What is happening? I don't even know anymore. But yeah, back to the point of this video. I have not been editing at all. I have been filming. I actually have some vlogs, like footage for vlogs, filmed from September to now. Also, I have my vlogs from my trip to the USA, from my trip to Szeged and Budapest, my trip to England. Then there's a video about my sexuality, there's a cooking video, there's like all this stuff that I filmed that I'm also really excited about. We'll see when I get to that. I might have some time during Christmas break. I hope I'm putting this video up. I'm not actually sure. We'll see. I'm gonna get this last hour of my day to chill the fuck out, because, you know, that's sort of necessary too. And I will speak to you soon. I can't say that, I can't make any promises, but I'll see you.